Okay, solving this equation, we do want to, again, isolate the variable. So we do have a negative 6 with a w there on the right. So we are going to add 6 to both sides. And 5 plus 6 is 11. Negative 6 plus 6 makes 0, which leaves w on the right. So w is positive 11.